Now, 4029 Sports with Sports Director Mark Larricos.
Rumor control. Good evening, everybody. It's been a long weekend for Hog fans waiting for information on the basketball program and what, if any, changes were coming. University of Arkansas issuing a lengthy press release today to address some of those topics. As we first reported to you on Sunday, assistant coach Isaac Brown was relieved of his duties and has been reassigned to an administrative role. The search for a new coach begins immediately. Also worth noting, current assistants Rob Evans and Tom Ostrom will remain on staff for next season. Other than that, a bevy of quotes about improving the program overall and what is expected of Arkansas basketball. Here are two such comments. The first from John Pelphrey, quote, "While we have had some success, our coaches and athletes understand the expectations of the Razorback program is to compete for championships and win consistently in the SEC and nationally. We will continue to try to meet those expectations." And Athletic Director Jeff Long, "I continue to believe Coach Pelphrey understands what it takes to build our program to the level of high expectations and is working extremely hard to do so," end quote. He also added that Pelphrey needs additional time.